My name is Angela, and about 20 years ago, when I first came to Tucson, I went to an arts and crafts show, and there was a young Indian man there. His name is Silversmith, and I purchased one of his paintings, and he told me that someday he would be famous. And I did find that he has gone up in value. I paid $80 for it, and it's now worth $150. And he was a very nice young man.